We have some breaking news for you. A commuter rail train derails in Wilmington. This is near 500 Main Street. No injuries have been reported, but Keolis is evacuating passengers. Traffic is backing up at routes 129 and 38. That's right at the intersection of Route 62. Just allow yourself some extra time if you are in that area.